All right, I was just about to install the rear seat base cover and figured I would do a short video to describe my plan of attack. I think this is the most challenging cover to install in the car, and not just because it requires somewhere in the order of 60 hog rings to do it, but it has to be done in a specific order, otherwise you can kind of paint yourself into a corner and prevent access to certain hog rings. So this is my plan of attack. First of all, I'm going to install these three support rods for the horizontals, and then just fasten those by folding back the rear and doing the rear one first. Those are easy and get access here. You can see the white fabric tube that will contain the support rod once I install it. And that's easy enough to get to. And then I'm going to flip this back. So now I have access to this support rod very easily. And then I'll bring cover up like that for the front. Take care of those in short order. And then flip it down. And of course at that point all three will be secured. Now I'll put the first vertical in by flipping over the cover on the left side. And there are a total of five hog rings here, and then one way in the back there you can barely see. I'm sure that's going to be fun to install. But because I'm able to fold the cover back like that, I'll be able to gain access to that. So once that, I'll insert the rod from this end of the tubing that's open here. Insert the rod, put all the hog rings in, flip the cover down, that portion's done. And then I'll take the whole cover and flip it over, and this will give me access to this other vertical. And interestingly enough, there are only four hog rings. One back here, another one over here and here, and you notice that these are in line with the horizontals. So they're done. And then this one is fairly close to the front, not all the way at the edge, but fairly close, and that's the final one. And once that's done, then I can fold the cover over again and have access to this vertical. And obviously I haven't done this yet, so I'm not exactly sure how this is going to work out, but my plan of attack is to do all of these at once. I had considered possibly not doing this for a reason I'll explain in a second, but I think I'm just going to do them all just to try it out. And if I have to cut this one to get access, I can do that. But once I do that, then that's secured. And then I can install the support rods and the horizontals, flip this whole thing over. Remember, that's not going to want to bend. This is going to be kind of all one piece at this point. So now this is secured. I can come in on the back, from the back here again, do these. Those are the easy ones. And then the tricky part is doing these. And the main reason why is because, of course, if this is secured over here, you can't very well you can't flip this over anymore. So basically it's going to be one of those situations where you might be able to do something like that. This will be secured in the back here in the corner, and then it'll be secured roughly about there. So you'll probably have that, I'll probably have that much clearance. Obviously you can see, you know, in the front here I have access to those two. This one, the center one, is okay. This one's also easy. But what that really tells you is the most challenging one is probably going to be right there. So I might do one, two, and then jump over to this, and then do that, those two, and then I'll maybe just do the other two here, or maybe I'll just do one, two, three, one, two, three. Something tells me just going straight across is probably going to be the better solution, just because, you know, once that's secured, I can't really bend this up anymore. So my guess is probably doing each of the three horizontals is fine. Once that's done, We're back to a cakewalk coming in on the other vertical. On this side, again, five total hog rings. And once that's done, flip the cover over. The one thing I have noticed is that this cover is very tight. I did a test fitting and I know it'll fit, but it's gonna be tight. And wrapping around the bottom, that's gonna be another headache, stretching the fabric and making it all fit. But I would say that the top is definitely the most challenging part of this. I'm gonna try that, and I'll certainly leave any notes in my blog if that changes from the plan. So that's the plan, and I'll let you know what happens.